Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Oh, hey, I like chess. We're just playing a nice friendly game of Jenga. Hey!
Do you not mind? We're kind of playing Jenga here.
All right, I guess that now that the game's over, we'll get into your announcements.
It is what it is. Attention all CHS and CCC members. We will be holding a mandatory meeting on Monday in the cafeteria after school. If you have any questions, please contact Miss Ty.
The Philosophical and Historical Discussion Club will be having our first meeting on Tuesday, right after school in room D162. Contact Gavin Chen or Aaron Nagler if you have any questions.
LHS Now and LHS Paper Bridges are hosting a care packages event on Wednesday after school in the band room. We'll be taking our yearbook photos, then making care packages using menstrual products donations for volunteer hours. Contact Ms. Atkins, Ms. Skirker, or Ms. Lametica with any questions. Help us spread the holiday cheer and fight menstrual iniquity. We hope to see you there.
New Student Society will be meeting after school today in the Media Center from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. Please contact Mrs. Guzman if you have any questions at all. All right, we're going to go to a quick promo about the basketball.
We're going to be playing Jenga, but you know.
We're going to be going to a quick promo about the basketball season. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Jordan Cooper, and I'm here with basketball player Dylan Perlstein, and we're going to play a game of fours. Ready, Dylan?
Yeah, let's do this.
That was fun, Dylan. Good game. Got anything else you want to add?
Yeah, we hope to see everyone at our home opener this year.
That was a great promotion for the basketball season. Both girls and boys start tonight. Let's get back to your announcements.
Come join the Peanut Butter and Jelly Club today after school in the cafeteria. We will be making sandwiches. All you need to bring is yourselves and come prepared to help. Email Josh Flusser with any questions.
The Livingston League of Women Voters Junior Chapter is meeting today. An interest meeting will be held in the auditorium on Wednesday after school. All are welcome. Contact Nishna Makala with any questions.
The LHS Teen Tutors will meet in the Livingston Public Library to help senior citizens use Zoom so that our senior citizens can communicate with their families over Christmas break. Please stop by A218 at 2:45 tomorrow if you would like to help out. We will walk together to the public library for the event. Feel free to reach out to Siddharth Pandey with any questions or concerns.
The next Christian Club meeting will take place today. Please join us during the second half of lunch in room A214. Reach out to Ms. Siobhan or Irene Chi if you have any questions.
Well, Jacob, it's that time. It's Friday. You know what that means?
Lancer Sports Center.
Brian Lowy, Jacob Gorn, take it away. Hello and welcome to Lancer Sports Center. I'm Ryan Lowy.
And I'm Jacob Gorn. Let's fill you in on Lancer Athletics. The boys swimming team raced in one meet this week, beating Clifton by an impressive score of 140-40, and now holding the record of 3-1.
The girls swimming team also competed in the meet against Clifton this week, winning by a score of 140-40. They now hold the record of 2-2.
The bowling team played two matches this week, losing to Seton Hall Prep, but beating West Caldwell Tech 7-0. Lancers now own a record of 5-2.
The winter track season will start with the meet at Ramapo today and a tournament at Ocean Breeze on Monday. Good luck to our runners.
The wrestling team is also set to begin their season today with a tournament. After that, they'll head to Morristown on Monday for a matchup with the Colonials.
The boys basketball team will hold their home opener tonight against North Star Academy in the Fieldhouse Gym. The boys will look to improve on their record of 6-9 last season.
The girls' basketball team will tip off their season on the road tonight at Mount St. Dominic. They finished last season with a record of 7-8. For a film like a road trip, go up and support our girls.
And finally, to wrap things up, the ice hockey team continued their blistering start to the season this week, going 3-0 against Wayne Hill Summit and Princeton. The Lancers are still undefeated with a record of 8-0 and are now ranked 12th in the state of New Jersey. They will play their next game tonight at 8:45 against Montclair at Cody Arena. And that's all for Lancer Sports Center this week. But please remember, the National Art Honor Society is holding a holiday card sale. Today is the last day to put in your orders. Check out our Instagram bio at nahs.gram for the order link. Please contact Mrs. Newman or Miss Angel with any questions. And well, Jacob, we did not plan to end the show here on the Lancer Sports Center set, but we were able to get it in for you today. Next week, we will hopefully have a show before break. So that's it, and have a great weekend, LHS. Toodaloo.